from the alt account, I have again been slacking. Well, what are you gonna do? What are we gonna do? A war is what we're gonna do. A Titan hit. I got 3 flags. Of course, it's the 1 star. Dark Titan. And I'm gonna try to kill it in 3 hits. That is my goal. So I got some max 3 stars now, but their talents are not max, so I can't put emblems on them. Oh, and I don't know if I care enough right now to push the issue to get them up to 8. Perhaps at some point. Alright, who should I start on next? Maybe start working on 4 stars? Or 3 stars. I think for the time being, I'm going to keep on working on 3 stars. Whoops. Yeah, when I level, I don't do, as like, there's no rhyme or reason. All the 1 and 2 stars, just keep throwing them on there until they're maxed. I don't play the numbers game that some other people do. More advanced players, if you will, do. I consider myself an above average player. But nothing to write home about. And I'm okay with that. Oops. Damn it. Man, when you get used to maxing 5 stars and the resources and effort and concentration that goes into doing that, and then you go back to maxing like a 3 star, it's... Oh boy. This is so much easier. Alright, another... I already got one of those. Alright, that's that. Alright, so I need 800 trophies to lead this alliance and go to my main one. That's something I'm going to want to do here soon. This has been fun. This has been a nice little jaunt down memory lane. You know, jumping on this alliance, the one that I first started out with when I first started playing the game. That was, nostalgic. But I'm over it. I'm ready to move on. Let me do the Titan hit first. The Night Dragon. Alright. So, 3 hits. I don't know if I can pull that off. But let's think about it here. Are they going to stack yellows? So he raises the fence. I think I got one that raises attack, don't I? Saji? No, just a healer. Alright, well, I'm gonna bring this guy. And I'm gonna bring Ulmer to lower defense. I think that's probably the best setup. Except these two. I'm gonna want everybody to go off in this order. Let's see. All right. Three flags. Here we go. That's a good looking board. Jesus Christ. Go set that off. Nice. It's good damage. All right, looking pretty good. Damn it. I ran out of time. Oh, what have we got? All right. Michelle, that's a pretty good hit, man. That was a pretty good hit. This one's not going as well. Man. I mean, not super bad. I don't... Fuck, man. I had to score higher if I'm going to get this done with three flags. I don't see me hitting that high to kill him right now. All right, let's try it. money, big money. It's gotta be bigger than that. Oh man, yeah, we're definitely not gonna do it. Ah, fuck. That's pretty good though. I mean, that was pretty good. Man. Oh, fuck. Let me try something. Where's that put me at? 96? Alright, I'll take it. Level 19. Okay. Looking pretty good. Not getting very many yellows. That might do it. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Fuck. Well, there you have it. Alright, well, that's being processed. What's going on with this war now? Alright, they haven't attacked me yet, so they're probably not active. So I'm going to stack for the tank to start out with. Well, that's not a very good start. Man, this is all right, it's pretty rough. God damn. This guy fucking destroyed. Yeah, doing something like that, I mean, it's there. I have one leveled hero, and the rest are not leveled. I mean, like, if the board doesn't play nice, it's a wrap. I'm just not coming back from that. Just throw whatever. All right, ghost these tiles. Not much I can do about this. God damn it. I thought you were gonna get him off. All right. All right, let's take you out. Now I just got Boltus to worry about. Jerk. This might be a lost cause. It up. God damn, all right. I'm slowly getting them down. That might be it. Ah, fuck. Okay, maybe now? Okay, probably this one. Alright. Jeez. Alright, man, I don't know if I could take him out again. Yeah. Yeah, again, I'm not surprised. I'm not surprised. Alright, let's just stack them up. Doesn't really matter. Does not really matter. Damn it. Nobody fucking likes you, bro. Valen? What kind of name is that? A stupid name, that's what it is. Fuck. Uh-oh, what's going on? I really hate when that thing pops up. It's like, no, I got Wi-Fi. What are you doing? Don't lose connection. Excuse me. Noise. Oh, one of the most important things, taking out Bolt Tusk. I thought she had already gone off. Man, fuck, I would have waited. God damn it. That should be a wrap. Cool. Alright, took him out twice. That hurts. All right, Hail Mary. Well, that sucked. Alright, still, I mean, all things considered, that's probably the best I've done in a war. Die, die, egg. Die, die, egg. Yeah, last active one day ago. That's crazy. Wait, last active one day ago? Been a member, joined 522 days ago? Really? Joined 522 days ago? And that's the best team they have? And they're only level 27? Wow, that's, they're not playing very much, that's for damn sure. Alright, Titan's done. Probably winning this war. That's pretty. Jeez. Not very good loot, but it was a one star. Really can't expect too much. Alright, yeah, I guess that's it. Where am I sitting at? Oh, so I need 639 trophies, huh? I gotta get to 800. 161. I mean, I probably could do that. Let's jump in some raids and see what happens. Man, I can't even leave right now because I still got the war going on. I don't want to miss out on that. Damn it. Who's that up there? Oh, fuck. It's a wrap. Alright, yeah, I'll do that later. I'm definitely jumping ship here soon. Alright, well, until then, everybody take care, and I will catch y'all later.